And there it is, guys. The elevator is down. Now for some new wiring.